by using Hoffman diagram. Okay, here. This is the Venn diagram. Venn diagrams are denoted by square or rectangular model of diagrams. So here set A defined here. Set builder form, roster form, this is a Venn diagram form. So sets are three types we are denoted. First one is already we know builder form. Set builder form. Second thing is the roster form. Third one is Venn diagram form. Now our question belongs to now Venn diagrams are given. Already we completed that in previous classes, these two over. Now Venn diagram. Elements are containing, all the containing elements. So this also if you given converted into elements. So Venn diagram also containing the elements. Treat like as a Venn diagram. This is Venn diagram model. A, B, C. A, B, C. These three are the belongs to in the set of mu. This is said to be mu. Mu means this is read as mu. Here remember mu is a mother set of all sets, okay, and phi also phi this is said to be this is read as phi, this is read as phi containing no elements like this, okay. Phi is subset to all the sets, fourth point, phi not q, this one now like this, phi is subset of every set, remember this point, every set subset symbol, this is said to be subset, okay, this is said to be superset, this is not belongs to, so these are the symbols, this is subset, this is superset, this is belongs to, this is not belongs to. These are the symbols also we will use here only. So here set. So you observe here set is containing like this. So here example 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we are given like these numbers. Now from this two, what is the A set to? A set is this one. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. So right, select what is set 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, next B set. Say what do you B set containing elements in orderly, ascending order 2, 3, 5, 7. Is it clear? Next, C set containing in orderly 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is B. So that's why 8, this set we got. So this is direct. Now then what you are asking, A intersection B na, A union B na. A union B means A and B. So all these will come A union B. So what is A union B here? All the elements are at A and B. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 5, 7. Right in order. A union B means all the elements of A and B. A and B means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 3, 5, not 6, 6 in the C. So that's why 6 not belongs to 7. And A and B. Now A intersection B, common part of A and B. What is common part of this part? And only elements are 2, comma 3. So 10 is outside. Now here it is. For example, B intersection C. The set and B and C common. This is B. This is C. So combination of these two, and 3 comma 5. This is the process. Okay. Now remember. Now come to your question. This is clear. Right? This is the previous knowledge. Now come to the question. Here observe. In this given question. From the given Venn diagram, recognize the following. First one, A union B. Here, A. What is A? 1, 2, 3, 7, 8. So that is right here. 1, comma, 2, comma, 3, comma, 7, comma, 8. So union symbol, write the union. What is B? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If you solve, means like this, right? Otherwise, direct answer you write. A union B means mix all these two. Union means club. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I mixed all this. So, if I use without writing of this, it is possible to write directly by using of this A and B. Mix these two. So, direct answer. Now, B minus C. What is B here? B here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This one subtract. C set this is. Here given C. C containing 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is given. Now remove these elements from here. 6 removed from here. Okay. 7 removed here. 8 not there. 9 not there. Remaining from answer will come in the set of B. B minus C means remaining elements from B. So that is the remaining elements from B. 3, 4, 5. Don't write from here. These are removed. Like this. From answer will belongs to in the set of B. So here what we observed? B is subset of B minus C. This is the process. If sometimes A subset means A minus whatever may be set. So some X set. So like this will come. Always when we are doing of subtraction, the elements will belong to like this come. Okay, next A minus B intersection C. Now here A minus B intersection C. B intersection C elements are, you observe B intersection B this one, C this one. B intersection C means intersection means common. This is the common. Common, what are there here? So 6 and 7. These two only common. Where to subtract these 6 and 7? Remove from A. So only pure A containing direct answer here I am writing. So what are the remaining in A? B, C remove. What is the remaining here? This part only remaining. And only 1 and 2. Right here, direct answer. 1, comma 2. So by using a Venn diagram, this is a bit too. By observation of this one, what is A? A is subset of A. What is A remaining here? 1 comma 2 only. Directly all this remove. B, C remove. So what are remaining here? 1 comma 2. That only directly 1 comma C. This is B intersection C. Okay, B intersection C, 6 and 7. Remove from A. A remove from A means what are remaining here? 1, 2. 1, 2, 1. So direct answer 1, 2. Now here observe. B union C. So B union C, club B and C, B, C, club. So 3, comma, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is B elements. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So with union, club with C also, C set this one. This also include 6, 7, 8. 6, 7 already came here. No, already we taken here, written. Next 7, 8, 9, 10 also included. 8, 9, 10. This is direct step. So now minus. Now here intersection, here observe, intersection, here union, different. Intersection is common. A and B. This is A set, this is B set. What is common part here? This is a common part. What is here? 3, 7. So write here direct 3, 7. So easy. So direct I wrote here. This result is right like this. So now what is the operator here? Subtract. 3 comma 7 subtract here. 3, 7 subtract. Because cancel. What are remaining? 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10 are remaining. So like this. This type of problems are we practice more. Okay? Next. Last one. Fifth. Mu. Universal set. Minus. So this one. A. Intersection. B. Intersection. C. This is the one of this. So most important problem this one. Universal set to remove all the common elements. First this one complete. From here one more bracket. Bracket next one more bracket. This is simplify first. Huh? Can I do? B intersection C. What will come here? B and C intersection part. Observe from the diagram. Here. B C common part is this one. This belongs to here A also. That's why reversal. B and C. Only 6 and 7. Say above example. B intersection C is only 7 and 6. Okay. B intersection C. What are we? B C. B C. Okay. B C result are B C intersection 6 and 7. 6 and 7. Okay. And this one also intersection with A. So then A intersection of B intersection C. So what is A containing here? 1, 2, 3, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8. Now intersection above 6, 7. What is common in these two? What is the common? 7, yes, 7. So this is result is 7. Only this answer is 7K. 7 use set to one element. So this is removed from the universal. Universal means total complete this one. So you write the all the universal set elements. That implies universal set containing 1, 2 started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 up here. 11 you go here. 12, 13. Okay, 10, 11, 12, 13. This is universal. Minus. So from above. Above result is 7. Except from above 7 only cancel. So remaining elements all will come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. This is the answer. Final last one. Now this is the solution. Without solution, you observe direct answer. If they are given one mark for 1 minute. So, what is here? B intersection C. B intersection C image. B and C intersection part is these two. So, only what are there? 6 and 7. Okay, we got. So, what is universal total here? So, again here, what you told me? Intersection with A given. So, what is A part 2? A this one. B intersection C this one. From here to common part is only this one. Only this one. What is the element? 7. So next answer is 7. Okay. First 6, 7. Next 7k. No 7. This one is subtracted from all. All means 1 to 13. 13 to only 7 remove. So direct answer. With except to 7. Your options are given now. A means B options. A, B. Except to 7. Which one is the answer? Except 7, all will come. This one. Except 7, all these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, all will come. So this is direct answer. So direct answer means 1, 2, 3, 7 removed. So remaining elements, all will write. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, cancel, 9, 10, 11. Outside also will come. 11, 12, here, and 13. Direct process. This was by using of Venn diagram. This is the process. This is the Venn diagram method. Okay? This is understood. Understood? Now, three types of set builder form. Okay. This is the process of the different types of sets. Okay. Thank you. We will meet next class.